This is the 10th anniversary celebration of the Filipino World Languages in Elementary School program, more commonly known as Filipino Wales. The party was held here at Longfellow Elementary School in San Francisco, where the program that includes an ethnic studies curriculum focused on Filipino language and culture is implemented.
It's built in during the school day. From K through third, it's about 200 minutes a week. And then for fourth and fifth grade, it's about 30 minutes every day. It's a curriculum that was designed by teachers for teachers. And it's something that we've fought for.
Last summer, the program faced cuts and an enrollment cap in kindergarten and first grade classes. Teachers and parents say capping class sizes would destroy enrollment and eliminate the program. After mobilizing a network of community members that included an online campaign to speaking during public comment section at a hearing before the San Francisco Board of Education, the cap was lifted to allow 22 students to be enrolled in each kindergarten and first grade classes.
Just what we did during those 2 weeks during the summer, it was magnanimous because the teachers came together even on their summer break, and they were talking about how we can run this campaign as one, as opposed to just being teacher-led or student-led. It was really like parents, students, teachers, community showed up. So it was really cool to watch. And now this is the culmination.
And for these Fil-Am students, they say they are proud to be part of the program.
I learned a lot about my history and my culture here, and all the after-school programs, and from Wales. And if Wales wasn't here, I wouldn't be here at all, and I wouldn't be learning about my history.
And after the COVID-19 lockdown and the threats to the program last summer, the 10-year anniversary of the Filipino Wales program is appreciated more than ever.
This isn't something that was handed to us, that was just asked, like, hey, do you want to have a program? There were people that advocated for this, that did the hard work, that did the research, that talked to the right people and made this thing happen.
The Filipino Wales program is also available at the Bessie Carmichael Elementary School, located within the Soma Filipinas Cultural District. Rommel Conclara, ABS-CBN News, San Francisco.